The next piece is prototyping. So prototyping is not making something like I made in shop class. I made a candlestick holder that you hung on the wall, the candlestick, so yes, right? And that was all about finish and the way it looked. Prototyping is not about fit and finish. It's about slamming an idea together, seeing, beginning to visualize the realities of that. So it made sense to us, since we had occupied all the perimeter with collaborative space, that the prototyping would have to be in the middle. All this is going in one room, all these different things. And then finally, the last piece is presenting. So students will develop an idea, and at different intervals through the process, they are presenting that idea and soliciting feedback to either classmates, maybe sometimes to expert, kind of expert witnesses who can speak more to the real logistics of putting that idea into action. So we wanted to put that space, again, it had to go in the middle. So we had kind of this prototyping zone and this presenting zone. They're right back to back to each other. And with the collaborative space all around the middle, we didn't have any place to put all the fun stuff, like that power tools, and the PVC fittings, and the duct tape, right, and the dry erase markers. So we created, and you'll see, we created a screen that you can fit and hang all of your stuff on. So you can hang shortboards on it, you can hang all the hand tools on it, you can hang buckets of screws and bolts and cotton balls on it. But it has a degree of transparency so that as the instructor is working this room, he or she knows and can hear and can see what's going on the other side.